An after-school program volunteer okay after being shot by a pellet gun. Police say it happened at the Gossler School in Manchester. Officers were already en route when another caller said the person was shooting at students. The students still at school were moved to the gym. And Gossler and Parkside both placed on secure campus. K-9 cleared the area and the students were released to their parents. The volunteer was the only person hurt. That shooting is still under investigation tonight.